That was really scary, dude. Oh, another one. Google autoplay is ruining my life.
YouTube autoplay, not Google autoplay. Although YouTube is owned by Google, so I'm technically correct.